A Dharam Sansad or religious parliament organized by right-wing Hindu groups in Haridwar echoed with open calls to kill Muslims. Several fanatic Hindu leaders, including Yati Narasingh Anand, gave open calls for attacks on Muslims at the Dharam Sansad. The event, where the bone-chilling calls to arms and violence were made, was also attended by BJP leader Ashwini Upadhyay, who was earlier arrested in a case of anti-Muslim slogans at Delhi's Jantar Mantar. The so-called religious leaders exhorted Hindus to stock weapons to kill Muslims. Calls were made for economic and social boycott of Muslims. Speakers also called for a ban on Muslims buying land in Uttarakhand, as the state belongs to Hindus. Yati Narasingh Anand, who has a history of making anti-Muslim and anti-women speeches, promised to give a crore rupees to anyone who was ready to become Hindu Prabhakaran, referring to Sri Lankan terrorist group LTTE chief. While videos from the event are going viral on social media, triggering outrage among the secular and liberal sections, no action has been taken against the organizers and speakers by the Uttarakhand police yet. Editor G has consciously decided not to run the hate speeches.